This AI just turned one empty room into five stunning designs, instantly. I built an automation using Google's brand new Nano Banana model, and the results are insane. And this is how it works. I opened up Telegram here, and my no-code workflow here in the background. Now I will give my AI any image of a room and send it off. My AI now received this image and is now processing my request. For that, it uses the sub workflow here, where it takes in the prompt and the image URL. The prompt looks like this. Put furniture inside this apartment in a modern style. And inside this workflow is a simple Nano Banana workflow. I will explain in a minute how it works. Once my AI processed this image, it sends back the results through Telegram that we can see here now. And this is how the results look like. And the best part is you can send them directly to your clients or upload it to any platforms you like. And we just received the last design. After this short tutorial, you also will be able to create the exact same workflow. No code or any experience required. It's all drag and drop and without any code. I even provide a template that you can directly import and use it for yourself. And make sure to stick until the end where I make a full cost breakdown how much it costs you to run this setup. And by the way, you don't need this whole workflow to be opened all the time. After testing, just click here activate and this whole workflow will be available anytime. So even if you only have access to Telegram, you will be able to use this AI for yourself. But before we start, make sure to open up the Google Docs document provided in the description box below. Here we provide both workflows for you to download for free. And in case you don't know me yet, I'm Ed. I help beginners and business owners to get started with AI and AI automation. In my community, I provide everything to get you started from a beginner to an advanced user. Here you also can find many premium templates like the AI call agent, the clipping automation, the email classifier, or the UGC machine that you can directly download and import inside your N8N and directly use it for your needs. So I highly recommend you to join my community if you're really interested in learning this topic. And according to Google Trends, learning about AI automation and N8N is one of the best use of your time, because the demand is recently exploding for this topic. And without further ado, I will now break down this whole workflow for you. This whole automation is built with N8N. You can find the link in the Google Docs document. But it's basically a website where you can simply click Get Started to sign up, fill out this form and start your free trial. Once you insert your N8N, you can click Create Workflow. Then you see the canvas where the whole automation is built in. The first element in each automation is a trigger. In this case, it's a Telegram trigger that gets triggered when a new message arrives. To connect Telegram, click here and click Create New Credential. Here you need to provide an access token. It's pretty easy to get. I explained in the video linked in the description box below how to get it. When a new message arrives, you will receive here a message object where you can find in the chat ID and the content of the message under photo here. But you basically receive only an ID. That's why the second element is get a file. Inside this element, you provide the file ID and then receive as the output the image. The next step is that this image gets uploaded to a server. For that, we use a free service called tempfiles.org. Here we only need to provide under input data field the name of the file we received, in this case data. The output is the image URL. When you open this URL, you will see this image. This step is necessary because Nano Banana only takes input images and not binary files. After the image got uploaded, we use this element to extract the image URL. This step is necessary because when we directly use this URL, you see we open up a website and not the image directly. To open up the image directly, we need to add this DL in this URL. So when I add in this URL DL/, then we directly get this image. And this is done in this N8N expression. So the output is an image URL that we can directly use. Then this image gets provided to five different nodes. Behind all these five nodes is a Nano Banana sub workflow that we can see here. This sub workflow takes two variables as the input, the prompt and the image URLs. When you download my workflow, you should see pinned data for test executions. Here I provided an example what this workflow receives. Then it passes this information to this node. Behind this node is the Kai AI API. This is basically a service that we use to use Nano Banana. Here simply get started and sign up if you don't have an account yet, or log in if you have already one. Once you're logged in, you can click here dashboard and under API key, create an API key. You can also add here some credits because you need some credits to use Nano Banana. But the good part is it costs around 2 cents per run, what is pretty affordable. So let's go back to the create image node. Takes the prompt and the image URL and sends it to the Kai AI server. This server takes this data in and it creates a job on the server. The next node checks if this job is already finished or not. When it's still processing, it will wait a few seconds and check again. Once ready, it will pass the finished image to this last node. And this URL is then passed back to our Telegram node that takes in this URL and sends us back the results. So like you can see, it's a pretty easy automation. I will now show you how you can set it up for yourself. For that, go to NNN and create an account by clicking Get Started. I will also create a brand new account. Simply fill out the form and click Start Free Trial. Once you sign up to NNN, click Create Workflow. Then download both workflows I provided in the Google Docs document. Then click here the three dots, click Import from File, and select first Edit Image. Give this workflow a name like Edit Image and click Save. Then you open up the Create Image node, and here you need to replace the API placeholder with your actual API key. For that, you open up kai.ai, sign up, then you click Dashboard here, then you click API key, and click Create API key. Give it a name, like test, copy it, and paste here. Then click Go Back to Canvas, and you do the same for the Get Image node. You scroll down here, and replace the API key, and then you click Back to Canvas. Then you click Save, and now you can click Execute Workflow. When everything worked and you click Create Image node here, you see under Output, Success, and the Task ID. Then you need simply to wait until the image is finished. When you double click on the Return node, you should see under Output, a file URL. When you copy this and open this file URL, you should see an image similar to this one. Perfect, now our sub workflow works already. Now you click the plus icon here, Workflow, create an personal new workflow. Then you click again the three dots here and import from file. This time you select homestaging.json. Give this workflow a name like homestaging and click save. Now double click on the first Telegram node here. Click here select credential and then create new credential. Here you need to provide the access token. Now open up Telegram and go to search. Here type in bot father. Then you click here on bot father. Don't click here open. And here you type in the message, slash first, and then you select first, create a new bot. Then simply follow the instructions here, and then you already receive the access token here. Simply copy it, and paste it here, and click save. When everything worked fine, you should see connection tested successfully. Then you close this, and click execute step. But this won't work, because we have other outstanding issues. So we go back to Canvas first, and double click on this next node here. Here you just select your new Telegram account, and close it again. And you do the same for the last node here. Simply select your account here and go back to Canvas. Then click Save. Now you can double click on this node and click Execute Step. Now our automation waits for a message. Now open up Telegram again and open a chat with your new bot by clicking here this link and click Start. And now you should receive an output here. But this is not the image that we expected. So you click again Execute Step, open up Telegram, and then simply drag and drop any image here and send it off. This time you will receive the photo. Go back to Canvas. One thing we have to do is we have to open this node and select here under Workflow, the Edit Image Workflow. Here we need again to then provide the prompt and the image URL. Both we can find in our Google Docs document. Here's the first prompt. You paste it here. And we need to provide this little snippet here as the image URL. First click Expression here and paste it here. Make sure you don't leave here any space. When you click now execute step, it will work. And you have to do the same thing for all five nodes. Don't forget to click save. The cloud version of NNN costs around 24 euros per month or around $28. If you're self-hosted, you can bring down the price to around $6. And the second cost is for Kai API. Here we need to pay around 2 cents per edited image. So for 5 images, it costs around 10 cents. I hope you liked this tutorial and see you in the next one.